way we've got to get the cows across this busy road. The farm is completely split in half. This is how we do it.